All right, we're here with senior defensive back, Brian Levine. Brian, a Connecticut native, returning to your hometown. How does it feel?
I feel phenomenal. I got a bunch of family, a bunch of friends here. It's a great environment to play in at the Yale role. It was a fun game. Thought as a defense we did well. Had a tough time closing it out, but it was a good game, and it was just a great experience.
Playing one of the top offenses in the Ivy League again for the second straight week, how did you guys contain them for most of the game?
I think we do a great job pressuring them up front. The coach's game plan, obviously Coach Biore, Coach DuPont, putting together a great plan for us every week, and we just go out there and try to execute and do the best that we can.
They seem to be driving the first couple times they had the ball. Any adjustments you guys had to make?
No, we just got to play our game and do what we do. And just have fun with it. Have a great time out there.
And personally, you had one of your better games of the season. Just talk about your efforts today.
Starting to come on a little bit today. Still feel like I haven't peaked, but I'm getting there. And as long as I can just help contribute and this team can win week in and week out, that's the main goal. That's what it's all about. We just want another ring here.